Tony Romo should be so thankful that all the NFL fans are focused on different penalties that determined the outcome of the Bengals and Chiefs game. Because under normal circumstances, the craziest, most controversial part of this game would have been Tony nearly calling three Bengals players the N-word on live TV.
The finish on the play, right there, you got three.